sucks, huh? No dry firewood. Good morning, guys. It's really early in the morning, and the rain has been all the night and all the morning, so we couldn't cook any food for breakfast because the firewood was so wet. So I have eat some dry noodles. So the plans for today is a little bit changed for yesterday. So the other two guys will... Oh, so many horses coming here. What the fuck is this?
Hi, horse.
They are just getting closer and closer. I don't know what they want, but he was eating on my new Gandalf stick, so he probably wants my stick, but you're not gonna get that. So anyway, I'm gonna be alone to get up to the top, to the lake, and that will approximately take about 5 hours to get up, and I don't have so much food with me, so I don't know where this is gonna go, but I want to go to the lake. That's why I came here for the first time, so I'm gonna go to the lake. So just join me, guys. Should I do something? The fuck, I'm fucking surrounded with horses.
Hi, horsey.
Should I take a horse up? Probably not. We are at now 3,600 meter up, and we have walked pretty far actually from the base camp, and I'm only walking for 45 minutes. That's really good. And they are apparently... Oh fuck. What's that? That's not good. Wolves? So a dog with a bell on the neck. That's... Was not the wolf anyway, so that's good. So the plan I have is go to the first top, is the closest, and then go from this top to the another top to the lake. Until this point, it have been really easy actually, but we are right now 3,900 meter up, and the grass is start disappearing, and a lot of rocks is on my way. Who the fuck? This is so slippery, fuck. Should be okay. It's only 300 meter up, but then this is wrong mountain, so we must go like 1 kilometer that way. I have never been so far up before, but it should be fine. Oh shit. This is so fucking dangerous. Oh yeah. So if I will get injured, it should be here then. Okay. Just do it. Yeah. Woo. So we are finally at the top of the first mountain. So you can see only downhills from there and there. So the plan is just keep going down here, and then I will reach the lake for about 1 hour from now. I hope so. And what can you do on a mountain? Shitting on a mountain. Check. This is why I wanted to go to this mountain first, because then you just can follow path. Don't going down, don't going up, just keep going, I think. I will see how long that will hold. Yeah, look at the view, it's amazing. You can see the whole town from here. So nice. So I have a new decision to make. I can do the hard way or the easy way. This is the hard way. Going up here and try to climb up this mountain. But I am alone, so I think it's best for me to just walk down here and try to find a way up. Because if I fall, yeah, I will be stuck here for a long time.
fucking high up.
Don't want to fall down there, huh? Fucking high, man. So, finally time for lunch. I have some, oh fuck, smashed samosa to eat, but this looked,
oh fuck, the best samosa ever, fuck yeah. Mm. And I have some, I have 2 liter water left, and 2 biscuits, so I should be able to do it.
Mm. So, I'm gonna see how far we are from the lake. To see if I have reception here. No, I don't have, so yeah, we are not so far, but 1 hour, I don't think so, but maybe 1.5. This is what it looks like. I don't know if you can see anything, but it's really close. Yeah, fucking let's go. Think this is a path. I have no idea, but it looks like people or some goats or anything have been here before. I'm so happy right now because I think I'm really close, and this is the first time I see snow. Should I taste Indian snow maybe? Yeah? Yes, take it from the bottom. This is amazing. Tastes like shit, but yeah, it's okay. My first Indian snowball. Looks nice. Oh wait, we can extend it. Oh yeah. Here's the mouth. Looks nice. My first Indian snowman. It looks so pretty, man. Oh, fucking slippery, man. Fuck, the snow is really dangerous. I just went down with my foot here, so I must check all the time. Fuck. Yeah, that's okay. My leg is not injured, I think. It's looking good. Oh, I'm so sad I don't have any skis or snowboard or something with me. Could be so fun to go down there. Look at that motherfucker. I think there are a person or something up there, I have no idea. But it don't look like anything Mother Nature have created. Ah, okay, it's just a stone, a scarf. With a big head. Oh my god. Here's the lake. I fucking reached the lake. Woo! Look at the water, it's really, really clear. You can see the bottom. It's not usual in India, but this is really nice. Should I swim? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Oh, it's fucking... Oh, wait. No, it's inside. Wait. Yeah, that's better. So, I'm gonna see, go around the lake and see if I can find a good spot to jump in on. And the clouds are away right now, so you can see the whole lake. Fuck. They have signs for the most important things, yeah? So no tent here, no drugs, and yeah, you can be fined for, oh my god, 5,000 rupees for that. I just want to swim, guys. So let's do it. Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's do this. Boxer off. Oh, fucking cold. Fucking hell. Oh. Oh, my dick can never be smaller than this. Fuck. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. This is pretty nice. Oh. I haven't been in water. I must take my head as well. Okay. Okay, I'll go here.
this was fucking amazing, huh? Oh, where are we, man? Yeah, it keep coming back, so that's good. This is amazing. I done the track, I did the base camp, I went to the lake alone, swim in the lake. I fucking did it! What's my next plan? Take some clothes on me and then head back to the base camp. And we'll see if I can cook some food. I think I left one lighter there, so maybe have some noodles. But let's take a look at the view first. Not me, but the lake. Whew. So let's go back to the tents. And I think the easiest way is like to do with this. So I'm back at the base camp and the horses have like destroyed everything. There are food everywhere and the tent was not so good shape, so I have picked the tent down and I will be heading back to the guest house. It's gonna be dark, but whatever, I can't sleep in this shit. Yeah, you can take it now. Okay. If you have enjoyed this track, hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe as well, because next time I have a big surprise for you guys. No, a much better surprise, I promise you.
Robin!
Hello! Looking for room!
Happy to see you, man! Happy to see you!
I survived.
You survived? You made it to the top?
Yeah, I made it to the lake. Did you swim in the lake? Yeah, I swim in the lake.
And you came like the same day?
Yeah.
From the lake?
Yeah.
Sweden. Machine.
Yeah, that's really nice, eh?
Machine, yeah.
Amazing.
Robin!
Did you go to the lake?
Yeah.
No.
That's Sweden the lake.
And you came here? No, man. Yeah. Congratulations, man. You are amazing.